Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Prince and Bad Intentions. Bad Intentions, coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all. If the fight takes place standing or on the ground, he's going to be comfortable in all areas of the game.
Intentions enters the octagon and he's ready to fight. Prince looking very confident as he makes his way out to the octagon. He is ready to go.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges.
Prince set to fight Bad Intentions. Our tail of the tape. For this heavyweight collision, Bad Intentions is 24. Prince is 26. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Bad Intentions will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Reed! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Beaverwood, the Netherlands, and when the action begins, our referee is charged with the octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee for this heavyweight bout. Here tonight, inside Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bad Intentions. Black trunks for Prince. He knows he's got to keep those hands up. He connects with the hook to the head.
He lands a Superman punch.
Nice roundhouse kick. Man, he's setting things up with those feints. Head kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
And another strike lands. Green with a good connection. Great defense against the body shots. That's a big front kick.
Oh, oh he's run! He's got knocked out!
Caught him with the right hand.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Oh!
Vicious shot to the body. Back up to his feet.
That's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Huge uppercut misses.
Nice combination.
Oh! What exchange! Hurt him with that right. What a jab. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Oh, he's landing. He connects with the straight. Prince gets hit with the kick. Nice strike.
Oh! It's unbelievable!
big shot.
In full guard.
Huge bomb from the top.
Big right hand.
Oh, good elbow.
Now he's in full guard.
Good sidekick to the body. Big takedown late in the round.
This might very well be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Bad intentions with a nice punch from the bottom. Final 10 seconds of the round.
There's a nice left hand.
That's the end of round number one. What a huge round turned in from Prince.
A huge round. His opponent was in deep, deep water, but through conditioning and willpower, managed to make it out alive. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Listen, when you come out, I want you to start fast. Go after him right away. Throw some strikes. Let's finish this thing.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Let's go.
Comes out swinging. Head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Look at this. Oh, big right hand. Can he hang on?
There we go. There's a left that connects.
Oh, head kick. Body kick, look at that.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes land. Good right-left combo by Prince. Just misses with the left.
It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Great use of the kicks. They clinch.
Shot.
Vicious ground and pound. Connected there.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice block. Good defense. He's keeping his hands up and avoiding damage.
Nice left kick to the body.
Big swing and a miss by Green.
That's a nice clean shot.
Combination.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Vicious combinations.
Shot to the body.
Wow.
Wow, that's a big head kick.
The kick lands and he's down. Oh, he's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4:09 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout,
Prince wins by knockout. Up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Prince and Big. Big, coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding.
He's an extremely well-rounded mixed martial artist. Fantastic stand-up, great rest.
Our tail of the tip. Prince.
You ready to fight?
Big.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big. Black trunks for Prince. And he connects.
Oh, nice body kick.
He continues to connect with those punches. He just missed with the right. Prince with a good jab. Nice strike now.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Prince with the left. And he connects with the left.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Great utilization of the jab.
Good kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. elbows. And he lands again. He connects with that knee. He transitions to the...
Good work to the
clinch. Knee lands to the liver. He's stunned bad.
That's a big hook.
He blocks that vicious knee. Nice knee to the leg by Pink.
Big knee to the liver. He's stunned.
Oh!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Big he scores with a huge left.
Oh, look at that transition.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Oh, big shot.
Into full guard here. He's posturing up here.
Side control.
Nicely done. Oh, looking for his back.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly. Nice transitions.
He's in half guard. And he turns it around into full guard.
Back up.
Let's go. Take the game. 30 seconds.
Both men landing in that exchange. The Superman jab.
Joe, he's landing it real.
Big hammer fist.
Huge right hand.
That's it. He's out.
It is
he is
all
out.
Over.
Wow.
It is
what
all
a knockout.
Over.
Man, beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 54 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chris
wins by knockout.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Prince and the Warrior. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Warrior is 24. Prince is 26. He waited. Prince.
You ready to fight?
The Warrior.
You ready?
And we are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Warrior, black trunks for Prince.
The Warriors' opponent is so much taller than him. Joe, what does he have to do to try to counter that?
He's got to figure out how to get inside. He's got to get inside the long range of his opponent, get inside the strikes, and work the body.
Big swing and a miss.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Hit him with a jab. Nice strike. The Warrior with the single leg takedown.
He's going for an armbar here. Look at this. He popped out of the armbar.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back.
Passes out of half guard and into side control.
Staying busy on the ground.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
The Warriors back inside control.
There he goes,
back
Joe.
To mount again.
Now he's going for an armbar here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back.
He might get it here. Look at this.
Break the grip.
Outstanding.
An excellent job in setting up the arm bar and getting the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
With the official decision.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Prince and Big Daddy.
Big Daddy, coming off a great training camp, he is very focused and prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. You never know what he's going to do. His striking is world-class, his ground game is excellent, and he mixes them up very well.
Big Daddy enters the octagon ready to fight. Prince.
Ready?
Big Dad.
Ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Big Dad. Black trunks for Prince. Prince is really going to enjoy a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Having a huge reach advantage is absolutely a gigantic asset in a mixed martial arts fight. You can connect strikes at a distance where your opponent can't touch you.
Strong uppercut by Jackson.
Swinging early, both men.
Solid straight. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Prince gets caught by the left. Man, he connects with the right and the left.
Tags him. He's fainting with the punch.
And there he goes.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Nice jab. He is going after it here.
Oh,
he caught him on the button.
He is in big trouble here. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh.
Big punch is landing.
He got hurt.
Oh, stunning jab.
victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout,
Prince wins by knockout. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Prince and Hazardous. Hazardous feels like he's never been better. Our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Hazardous is 20. Prince is... Prince.
You ready?
Hazardous.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hazardous. Black trunks for Prince. Joey comes in with the reach advantage, and you know part of his game plan is to utilize his jab and keep his opponent on the outside. Prince's leg is hurt.
Wow!
You can see he's limping a bit. Got back to guard.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, big shot from the top.
And he's back on his feet.
What a jab. Huge leg kick.
Strong jab.
Oh, he is clearly in big, big trouble.
Trying to finish it right here.
Good combination. Big punch.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Tagged him with a Superman punch.
Prince with a punch that connects.
Kick.
Just over two remain. Joe doing a good job with his jab.
Wow.
That was a big left hand he connected
How
with.
How good is this?
Oh, stunning jab. Vicious combinations. Oh!
Good connection with the straight by Hazardous. Nice job keeping those hands busy. Big front kick jump.
He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty-night.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Prince and Hercules. Hercules set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Hercules is ready to defend his UFC heavyweight championship. Prince making his way to the octagon with just one goal in mind. And up. Prince.
You ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go. Title fight. Five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Prince. White trunks for the champion.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Hercules with the kick to the body. It's a nice jab there, Joe.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Great utilization of the jab.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Wow!
What a jab.
Good combination.
Oh, that's a big knee, and he's down. Oh! He is getting off some huge punches here.
And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step.
Nice shot.
Great exchange.
Prince with the combination.
Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him.
The champion is hurt. He is in big trouble here.
Solid jab. Teeing off. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Ajo, another strong jab.
Goes for the head kick, but misses.
He's doing a great job.
Oh, big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
Vicious. Can he finish it?
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Solid right hand.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh, solid jab.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world,
Prince is the new UFC heavyweight champion. Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Cobra and Golden. Golden, coming off a great training camp, he is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through his opponent.
This guy is an outstanding striker. What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing, use the takedown defense and a good solid sprawl, and if he does go to the ground, make sure he gets back up and punishes his opponent.
Golden is set for tonight's fight. The Cobra, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges.
The Cobra, ready to fight tonight here in New York City. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 18. The Brit is 28. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introduction, the Cobra.
You ready to fight?
Golden.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Golden. Black trunks for the Cobra. Flying knee. Solid jab. Big hook. Swing and a miss.
Wow! The kick lands and he's down.
Oh. It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Cobra!
The Cobra, winner by knockout. Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Cobra and Juggernaut. Our tale of the tape. The Cobra. Juggernaut. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Juggernaut. Black trunks for the Cobra.
Oh, nice.
Now they're turning it up.
He slips the right. Nice hands. Uppercut. Juggernaut with a solid leg kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Big shot.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Solid jab.
Vicious combination.
Man, he landed a big shot. He is hurt.
Oh, he missed that kick.
And a knee.
Good. You're doing fine. Relax.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Good knees by the Cobra. Great job blocking the knee.
Oh, knee!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Ah, oh, that's an outstanding transition.
He's got the rear naked.
He got out of the choke.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard. He's back up. He can't connect with the straight left.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Good exchange.
He's able to slip the left. The Cobra gets caught by the head kick.
Very good job of timing these shots here. Back to his feet. Hit him with the jab.
Great utilization of the jab. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Strong jab.
Big punches.
Just 30 seconds remain in the round.
Get up.
ends up on top. He's got the rear naked.
Big knockdown that round from Juggernaut.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect.
You ready? You
ready? Round two. Here we go.
And he lands it to the leg.
Comes out swinging. There's the jab.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Oh, double jab.
Great exchanges.
Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, he's landing his will.
Powerful jab.
Wow.
Hard left hand. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh!
What a huge right hand.
Larry rocked him.
This could be it right here. For the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! And good night.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 10 seconds of round number two. Find the winner by knockout.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between the Cobra and Lights Out. Lights Out, making his way to the Octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to...
Our tail of the tape. The Cobra. Lights
ready?
Out.
You ready?
And let's go, here on. We go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Five-minute rounds.
Black trunks for the Cobra. White trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection. Both men looking to do damage early.
Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. Joe, he has eaten so many jabs tonight. Now his left eye's starting to swell up.
Just that quick.
Oh, he got rocked.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad.
He caught him with the head kick.
Huge elbow to the head. Nice knee to the body. Look at this. Takedown. Lands a big shot from the bottom.
Just over two remain.
Back up.
The Cobra with the punch to connect.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... There's so many more options.
Wow. Good job landing the series of strikes.
Lights out with the left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Lights out with a solid leg kick.
Nice. Caught him with the knee. Big knee. Oh, big shot from the top. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Solid jab. He connects with the head kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, very nice.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Vicious combination. Joe, that's a solid hook to the body.
Good inside leg kick.
Lights out cut on his cheek is nasty. The doctor may need to take a look at this one.
Good combinations landing here. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Our first round is in the books.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's lots of action in that round.
Brittany. Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Very nice leg kick.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Quick jab. Feints with the kick.
Great exchanges.
Good defense and a left hook counter. The huge head kick is blocked. That one landed.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed. The Cobra is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
He tags him with the punch.
Oh, there beautiful combination.
Timing his strikes nicely. Joe, you can see this was part of the game plan. Utilize the jab. Keep your opponent at distance. He's doing an outstanding job.
He got tagged there.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight. And again, he connects. Lights out, gets caught by that right.
He slips the punch. Lights out with a solid jab. Just misses with the left.
He switched southpaw here. Roundhouse kick gets through. Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Powerful strikes. Oh, and another jab. Head kick. Works in the double underhooks.
Nice trip.
The cut on his cheek is getting worse.
And out. A mount. Full mount. Not good.
Definitely looking for that arm bar.
Almost had the arm bar. Postures up.
He's got full. Oh, no. Half guard.
Nice sweep, very good move.
Oh, he went for the rear naked choke.
And he got his head up. Nice sweep, he's in full guard.
Good elbow by the Cobra.
Round number two complete. The Cobra's eye has really taken some damage.
That is a bad cut. It's a bad cut, and this fight could be over soon. Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands.
Here we go, third round, you ready? You ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
Joe, just like we saw in the last round, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place, and once again, he looks sensational.
Very nice shots landing.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head! Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Wow! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Powerful right hand. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 59 seconds of round number three, declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC middleweight champion of the world, the Cobra.
The Cobra is the new UFC middleweight champion. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and Lights Out. Lights Out, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
Lights Out is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Crusher, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl has some spectacular Muay Thai, so look for her to utilize those elbows, knees, kicks, and punches. All eight weapons of the Muay Thai system, she is an expert at utilizing those tools to her advantage.
Crusher, set to fight, Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Lights Out is 23. Crusher is 33. She is one inch taller. Lights Out will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a time round of the fighter.
Crusher.
You ready?
Lights Out.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Lights Out. Black trunks for Crusher.
So it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joanne, 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Crusher with a solid jab.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
The left hook connects.
Welcome to the jungle.
We got ourselves a fight, Joe.
Nice leg kick right there.
Crusher. Look at that. Oh, my.
Big punches here.
Vicious ground and pound.
Come on, protect yourself.
She transitions to full guard.
Under three now.
Postures up.
Man, she's taking some damage. Her right eye is really starting to look swollen. Nice sweep.
Moves into full mounts. Awesome control from the top.
Good defense against the hammer fist.
In half guard position. Transitions back to full guard. In full guard.
Lights out, gets caught by the right.
Now falls back into guard.
Good move back into half guard.
Into full guard.
Lights out with good connection from the bottom. She's back up. Nice job slipping the punch. Oh, that's a big straight. Lights out, caught again.
Try for a head kick here.
Inside leg kick.
Oh! Wow! Hard diving punch.
There's a big shot. Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! Right on the money.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Crusher.
Crusher, victorious with the knockout.
Coming up next, this is a fight that may very well be an all-out brawl between Crusher and the Freak. The Freak, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl has some spectacular Muay Thai, so look for her to utilize those elbows, knees, kicks, and punches. All 8 weapons of the Muay Thai system, she is an expert at utilizing those tools to her advantage.
The Freak is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Crusher, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This girl is a Muay Thai expert. Very, very high-level kickboxing skills with a full arsenal of
strength. Women's Bantamweight Showdown. The Freak is...
You ready?
The Freak.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for the Freak. Black trunks for Crusher. Nice straight to the body.
Good knee to the body.
Big front kick landed.
A front kick to the face.
Powerful strikes. Another knee connects. Big power jab. Oh. Big kick misses.
Oh, wow! My goodness! This could be it. Hard jab. Oh, good combination. Oh, misses me.
Oh, she heard it there, Mike. She heard it.
Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see it right on the money for the knockout. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Here it is one more time. Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Wigliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Crusher.
Crusher wins by knockout. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight title fight between Crusher and Lights Out. Lights Out, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and...
Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Lights Out is 26. Crusher is 33. Lights Out. Crusher.
You ready?
Lights Out.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Crusher, white trunks for the champion. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Nice leg kick.
Flying all over the place early. Big shot.
Oh! Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her. Vicious shot to the body. Big punches here. Hard shot from the clinch.
just over three now.
Tying up here in the clinch.
Wow, what a huge block.
Big knee. Drop down for a double.
Crusher gets the takedown. Good hammer fist.
Brutal strikes landed from the full guard.
Lights out with good work from the body. Solid strike to the head. Reed gets caught with the left.
Oh, man.
Big diving punch to the head.
Posture's up here.
Lights out, gets tagged with the right. Solid grounding. Final minute of round one.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Excellent posture. Good shot to the head.
Half guard.
Seconds remain in the round.
It looks like she grabbed a choke here. She got out of the choke.
And the round comes to an end.
Crusher's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up. Here's a big leg kick. Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And here we see some excellent striking, great power on that punch. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
You ready?
Round two.
Comes out swinging.
Nice left hand.
Whoa! Man, she's in big trouble here. Strong jab.
What an exchange! Tying up here in the clinch, working to get an advantage.
She's got the Muay Thai plum.
Knee to the body by the champ. She locks up the plum. Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well played.
Oh! With the right hand.
Full guard now.
Big elbow.
Smash.
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
She's now in full guard. Wow. Back up to the feet.
Flip of the left.
Look at this. Oh, big shots.
Oh, she connects once again. And Joe, she does so right where her opponent is already caught. Lights out, gets the takedown. Set up by that nice combo.
It appears she's putting herself into a position to go after that arm.
Almost had the armbar. Reed gets it to half guard. The cut she suffered is getting worse, and it's starting to look nasty. roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice jab.
Solid leg kick by Reed.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Great straight by Reed.
Nice.
Nice one, too.
Oh! She's hurt.
Hard Superman punch.
Wow, swing and a miss.
TKO late in round one.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 42 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Crusher and Express. Express, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Express steps into the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion.
Cage right now, her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Crusher, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight belt. Our tail of the tape for our main event of the evening. Express is 27. Crusher is 33. Express will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introduction, Crusher.
You ready to fight?
Express.
Ready.
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Damaging kicks. Solid kick. Crusher with a good jab.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. Nice sweep. Perfectly timed sweep.
Good elbows by Crusher.
She's moved back to half guard. Moves into full mounts. Awesome control from the top.
Guard.
Full guard.
She's going for the arm here.
Almost had the arm bar.
Dubois gets caught by the elbow.
Back up.
Good slip of that punch.
Wow. What a back and forth exchange.
Combination
by the
champion.
To the head. She's stunned. Oh. She's hurt. Nice big knee. Big knee. In the north-south position. Trying to take the back here. Oh,
that's
good
a good shot.
Shot
right there.
Very good shot. Oh, that's it. That's it. It's over. It's over. The stop of the fight. Wow. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here it is from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called the stop to this contest at 3:04 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Crusher.
Crusher remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion. It's a women's bantamweight title fight. Biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC women's bantamweight title.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Vicious to leave with the belt. Our tail of the tape. Crusher.
Ready?
Vicious.
Ready?
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. Vicious with a good punch.
Oh. Double jab. Good combinations landing here.
Strong jab by Crusher. Solid kick. Flying knee. Big shots. Oh, that hook did damage.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh! Oh!
Head kick. Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Oh, big left. Oh, very nice. Huge kicks. Oh, head kick.
Oh, big left hand.
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Big power jam. Oh, my. Big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
That's it. She's out.
It is.
Oh,
over.
Wow. Out. Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that dropped.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this fight.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and Black Mamba. Art Crusher.
You ready?
Black Mamba.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Oh, big combination.
Huge kick.
Powerful jab.
Nice combination.
Oh, beautiful.
She got rocked.
This could be it. Big shots.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, stunning jab.
Big combination.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Good slip of that punch.
And a big leg kick.
Nice leg kicks here, Mike.
Chopping down the leg.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Joe, she connects on another solid kick. Crusher caught by that head kick.
Straight punch gets through.
Back and forth battle.
Crusher's leg is taking some damage.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Joe, she's found an opening. And she continues to throw leg kicks. And they're starting to do a bit of damage.
Absolutely, Mike.
And the combination.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Oh! Great head kick. And again.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Oh! Vicious combination. Swinging a miss.
Oh! What an exchange.
Heavy shots from the top. Vicious elbow.
Big elbow. Oh. Beautiful job defending the position. Nice.
That's a vicious elbow.
And the end of the round.
Black Mamba's cheek is getting worse, Joe.
It certainly is. That's a nasty cut. It's in a bad spot, right above the bone, and every shot that gets through is going to widen it. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick.
There's the beautiful Ariane as we get set for round two.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, man.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Black Mamba with a nice straight right to the body.
Flying knee.
For the knee.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. She does a great job defensively catching the kick. We go inside the numbers and we see the total strikes land. Strong right hook to the body by Crusher.
She switches up her stance here. Black Mamba with a strong jab. Great utilization of the jab.
And now they clinch.
And another strike lands.
Struggling to get the clinch.
Vicious body shot.
Hard diving punch.
Vicious grounding pound.
Oh! Working from full guard here.
Inside the guard again.
Full guard here. Reversal here. Nicely done. Trying to take the back here.
Hammer fist by Crusher.
Trying to pass here.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Back up.
Big kick just missed.
Good exchange.
Went for the head kick. Crusher with a jab. Nice job with the roundhouse. Black Mamba with a strong combination.
She's really mixing things up nicely.
She's done a great job with the leg kick. Over and over.
Wow! Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Superman punch.
Whoa! Strong jab.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, big body kick.
Wow!
Oh, my goodness!
This could be it right here.
There we go.
Hard Superman punch. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Wow! They are on their feet. Joe, that round featured a big knockdown from Black Mamba.
Big knockdown. Very important, significant damage. Probably won the round. Here's a powerful knee.
Ready?
5 minutes remain in this fight.
Comes out swinging.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Good inside leg kick by Black Mamba. She's back up. That punch was blocked.
Oh!
She is hurt. She is in big trouble.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Tries the Superman punch, falls short.
Oh, my!
This could be it. She might try to finish this fight here.
Big combination.
Oh. Head kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
That's it. She's out.
Hands
oh,
all
wow.
Over.
What a knockout. Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and Bad Intentions. Bad Intentions. Our tail of the tape. Crusher.
You ready?
Bad Intentions.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White jumps for Bad Intentions.
Oh, flying knee. Solid jab.
Nice combination. Oh, and another jab.
Oh, big right hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Great angle here.
Here is Bruce Buffer with... Up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and the Freak. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl is an excellent submission specialist. That is her specialty, and that is what she's going to try to accomplish in this fight. She's going to try to break that is where she...
Fight
jabs. Great job landing a series of punches.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Solid right by Crusher.
Side control.
In the half guard.
Good scramble. Don't allow her to
hold you down. You don't allow her to hold you down. Just over three now. Good slip of the left by Crusher.
Nice. Good body kick.
Nice left hand.
Trying to get an advantage here in the clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Big shot landed. Jeez, this could be it right here.
Solid jab. Big takedown. Really good movement on the ground.
Full back hooks.
Keep the pressure going on that ground game.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
And right back to side control. Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Side control again.
There you go.
Back to mount again.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish. Almost had the armbar.
Side control. excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
That's a huge
big left hand.
Oh! Wow! They are on their feet.
Here's a nasty knee that does damage. Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And let's look at that from another camera angle.
Jenny getting a set for round two.
You ready? You ready?
This is round two, and here we go. Joe, that last round was brutal.
Whoa!
Oh!
Unbelievable! Hard diving punch.
Looking
She's
to finish
out.
This fight.
Oh!
And it is all over!
Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! Right on the money.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 18 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Crusher.
Crusher, winner by knockout. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and the Freak. The Freak, coming off a great training camp, she is very confident as she makes her way to the octagon.
This girl is an outstanding striker. She definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet. She has very good takedown defense as well. Good hands, very good kicks, elbows, knees, and punches. A full arsenal of striking techniques.
The Freak, looking for another UFC win. Crusher, she makes her way towards the octagon, fully prepared to come away with a victory tonight.
This girl is a Muay Thai expert. Very, very high level kickboxing skills with a full arsenal of striking techniques. She is deadly on the feet.
Our tail of the tape for this women's bantam crusher.
You ready?
The freak.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the freak. Black trunks for Crusher. Snapping that jab. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Welcome to the jungle.
Mixing it up.
Nice Superman punch.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Knee to the midsection.
Oh, double jab.
The freak with the good knee. The fight goes to the clinch early.
Locks up the plum.
Knee.
Oh, vicious knee.
Swing and a miss. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. She's now established side control again. Half guard here. The cut on her face is getting worse.
Half guard. Trying to get control here.
And her arm is free.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Throws an elbow. And another.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Oh, big shot from the top.
Vicious elbow.
Big elbow. Oh. She moves the full guard. She establishes full mount. Armbar.
Almost had the armbar.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
She's attacking with an armbar here. Her arm's out of the submission. Very nice sweep. She winds up in guard.
And back up.
The freak with flying knee. Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh! That's a big right hand.
Oh! What an exchange!
Time. All in the octagon, Joe. What a round. The freak's cut seems to be getting worse.
It does seem to be getting worse. That's a nasty cut. Beautiful strike here, lands on target. Here's a perfectly placed knee that does some real damage. And here we see some excellent striking, great power on that punch. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two. Round two. The freak's leg kicks have been lethal, and we expect to see more in this round.
Really showing some beautiful Muay Thai technique. Those leg kicks were absolutely tremendous.
Nice block of that headshot. Swing and a miss.
Oh, double jab.
Back and forth battle. That's a big inside leg kick. Here we see the number of leg kicks landed thus far.
They're locked in a clinch.
That's a punishing hook from the clinch. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
try to get this fight down to the ground.
Nice takedown. Very nice. Full mount.
The Freak with a strong elbow to the head.
Half guard.
Nice sweep. Very good move. Great transition to top position.
She's now in half guard again. Reversal. Very nice.
Great transition to top position. Crusher with a good connection.
It appears she's got a cut on her cheek.
Midway point of the fight.
Attacking with the armbar.
Almost had the armbar.
Half guard. Beautiful timing with the left hand. Back up.
Solid jab.
Oh,
oh my. You could hear that one.
Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Vicious combination. With good work from the body.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital. Here's a lot of really tactical submission.
You ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain in the fight.
Wow!
Oh, big shots!
Strong jab.
Punch.
Oh my! How good is that? Big power jam.
Right here is it's a war of attrition. Who can hang on?
Oh, nice knee.
Gets out of the full mount.
Nice sweep.
Going for the rear naked. She escaped from the submission. Into full guard. Nice reversal.
Good elbows by Crusher.
Nice punch to the body.
Crusher's up.
Crusher's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Wrist control. Wrist control. They're back up.
Wow!
Big takedown.
Oh, reversal.
Nice transition to the top.
Right into half guard.
90 seconds remain.
Beautifully executed sweep. She's attacking with a rear naked choke. She got free of the choke. Very nice sweep, wound up in her guard.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
And now she's got full mouth.
Half guard. Hammer fist here by the freak.
Oh! Nasty right hand.
Wow, she's back up again.
Body kick, look at that.
They go the distance.
The freak's knockdown earlier in the battle may very well be the difference as the judges render their...
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges scored this contest 9-28, 30-27, and 30-27. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, the Freak!
The Freak, victorious by unanimous decision. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and Vicious. Vicious, set to make her way to the octagon. She's coming off a great training camp, feels very sharp with her skills, and is really looking to impress tonight and earn a big UFC victory.
This girl has outstanding wrestling, as her wrestling pedigree would indicate, and she's probably one of the strongest grapplers in this division. What she's going to want to do is utilize that excellent wrestling in both ways, both to take her opponent down and, if she so chooses, to keep the fight standing.
Vicious enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Take for this women's bantamweight fight. Vicious is 20. Crusher.
You ready?
Vicious.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Vicious. Black trunks for Crusher. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh,
that's a vicious elbow. Huge hammer fist.
That's it. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 25 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Crusher.
Crusher, victorious with the knockout.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and Lights Out.
Lights Out, set to enter the octagon, she has worked very hard in preparation for tonight's battle. In fact, she's visited a lot of different training camps, focusing on all the elements of mixed martial arts, and feels tonight she is more well-rounded and more prepared than she's ever been in her entire fighting career.
This girl is an outstanding striker. She definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet. She has very good takedown defense as well, good hands, very good kicks, elbows, knees, and punches, a full arsenal of striking techniques.
Crusher.
Are you ready?
Lights out.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers.
White trunks for Lights Out. Black trunks for Crusher. Crusher got tagged by that right. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Precise jab by Gonzalez. Paul just missed with that overhand. Straight right. Oh!
She's knocked down. Hard diving punch. Oh, big shot from the top. Vicious, vicious punch.
Let's go. Do something.
Big punch.
Solid right hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Complete total domination.
Big TKO victory early in the first round.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And here it is from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 4 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Crusher.
Crusher wins tonight by TKO.
We'll be right back.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Crusher and the Freak. The Freak making her way to the Octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely...
Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. The Russian is 21. The American is 33. The Freak is 1 inch taller. Crusher will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Yves LeMay. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. She stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Makhachkala, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Schmidt. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, presenting the challenger, Russia.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Crusher.
You ready?
The Freak.
You ready?
Here we go! Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Crusher. White trunks for the champion. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the Octagon.
Oh, my goodness!
She's in trouble, yeah.
Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Strong jab.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Powerful strikes. Oh!
Vicious combinations. Nice head kick.
Wow! Big head kick, and this may end the fight.
Hammer fist. Oh, big shot from the top.
Full guard.
Ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see it again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! Wow!
And here we go with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 44 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world,
Crusher is the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight title bout between Crusher and the Freak. The Freak, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC women's bantamweight belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
The Freak enters the octagon with just one thing on her mind, the UFC championship belt. Tale of the tape. Crusher.
You ready?
The Freak.
You ready?
Here we go. Five round fight. White trunks for the Freak. Black trunks for the champion.
Quick inside leg kick.
Oh, Superman punch.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Crusher with a strong jab.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice hook.
Oh, a front kick to the face.
She got tagged again. Whoa. She's hurt.
Whoa. Whoa.
Big right hand.
It's all over.
Outstanding. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that dropped.
And up next, this is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today, between Crusher and the Body Snatcher. The Body Snatcher, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
The Body Snatcher is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Crusher.
You ready to fight?
The Body Snatcher. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for the Body Snatchers. Black trunks for Crusher. Crusher's got a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Jeff. Oh, big left hand. Vicious combination.
Beautiful hook.
Strong jab.
Big shot.
Good combinations.
Nice uppercut. Solid shot to the body.
Oh!
Head kick.
Ajo, another strong jab. Wow!
This could be it. hand.
Teeing off.
Oh! Nice jab.
Big combination.
Hard inside leg kick. Powerful left hand. Hard jab.
There's a nice combination. Head kick.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, just missed with that overhand.
That's a solid straight.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
And a combination connects.
Good hands, really mixing things up. Nice punch by Crusher.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Quick jab connects.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg.
Big shot landed. She's hurt.
This could be it right here. Powerful jab.
Coming into an all-out slugfest.
Big punches here.
There's a left that connects. Boom, big uppercut.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, big right hand.
She's down. That shot dropped her.
Oh, big right hand. It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look at that from another angle. Check out this angle here. Oh, man. KO.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by... Crusher,
victorious with the knockout.
Up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Crusher and Awesome.
Awesome, coming off what she calls the best training camp of her life, and she's ready to enter the octagon and leave with a victory.
This girl is an outstanding striker. She definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet. She has very good takedown defense as well. Good hands, very good kicks, elbows, knees, and punches. A full arsenal of striking techniques.
Awesome enters the octagon.
Crusher, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
Crusher. Set for this women's bantamweight fight.
tail of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Awesome is 24. Crusher is 33. She is 3 inches taller. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 124 pounds. Fighting out of Kingston, Jamaica, Baker. And now introducing the winner, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Russia. And with the answer to the our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee.
Ready? Ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Awesome. Black trunks for Crusher. There's a double jab by Baker. And she connects again.
Huge inside leg kick.
Oh, that hook did damage. Big takedown. Really nice movement on the ground.
And now she's got full mount.
That's a nice punch by Baker. Left hand. Man, she's got some.
That's it. That's it. And it's all over. And it's all over. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see this again. Here we see it again. Bam! Lights out.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Baker!
Awesome. Winner by knockout.